So I want you to take this particle filter and program it to run twice.